African flora and fauna culture. And there's a lot of braiding, gold beads. This jacket, I absolutely love that. I don't know if you guys have seen the back of it. There's a lot of fringing and braiding. There's a lot of drama there. Super high slit, laser cut. That basically kind of, is more like the feathers from a bird, you know? So it's all of that, and I think I absolutely love how it's all come together with this beautiful hair and makeup. Isn't it gorgeous? Like she's been the best muse ever.